I'm headed for a hydroelectric dam that supplies power to the sub pen, where the Soviets are installing a mobile ABM device on a submarine. Man, if I could take out them goddamn turbines, I'll be able to keep that sub in dry dock longer. We need to roll a hard 8 on this one. Otherwise, brother, it's goodbye free world. It's a bit of a long shot, but it sure as hell beats the alternative.
Okay, guys, still not the last mission. That's surprising, not gonna lie. Okay, so they made that cutscene to show that he heard laughter, and that's it. So, okay, I guess we climb the ladder, sure. I feel the Snake Eater theme is appropriate for this, not going to lie. Okay, anyway. So, okay, yep, we're going to try to stealth kill again. Now, he has a sniper. Now, let me see if I can do this. All right, he's dead. Now, I guess I'll grab his sniper and see if I can snipe somebody. I don't know. All right, reload. Now, I did see that there was enemies, like, over here. So, I'll tell you what, we're going to do that. All right, he's dead now. All right, they're alerted. Fuck you. All right, he's dead. All right, more guys. All right, dead. Okay. Okay, I'm not bad at sniping in this game. That's good news. All right, there's a guy right there. He can die. Reload. No, God, piss off. Where is he? There he is right there. All right, dead. At least it's a one-shot kill. That's good news. Unlike the Dragunov in fucking survival mode. That was fun. Right here? Yep. Oh, no, I had him. Yes, now I have him. Praise the sun. Okay, is he dead? Is everybody dead? What the fuck was this? Oh, right. My pistol. That's right. Okay, so now we will go down a ladder. Okay, sure. Now I do have my MP5. Oh, wow. What the fuck is the long ladder shit? Okay, fine. Whatever. Okay, now I guess we'll break out the MP5 just in case. Now, what do these guys drop? Oh, the OTS. No, I don't want that. I guess I'll run up here. I'm expecting dudes. See, I don't know. I'm expecting dudes, but maybe not. OTS. Yeah, I don't want that. Nope, don't want that. Okay, I guess downstairs. Hello, die. Okay, in here, sure. Okay, now this feels like all kind of weird. It's all silent and shit. Is it gonna be a boss fight? That would be hilarious if it was a boss fight in this game. Okay, he's messing with the shit. Now, where's the other guy? Over here? Yep, right here. All right, stealth kill. Okay, good. All right, I killed the workers again. They have nothing to do with this war at all, but I guess I'll just brutally murder them anyway because I'm an asshole. All right, kill him. What the fuck? Who the fuck is shooting me? Shit. Get behind cover. Who that? Oh my God, piss off. No. So I guess we'll take it. All right, one more dude somewhere right there. There you are, you can die. He had the shotgun. I know what, I'll tell you what, we'll keep the sniper for now, because I haven't done a lot of sniping in this playthrough, so fuck it. Let me snipe the lights out, I guess, even though that's probably not gonna do jack shit. Okay, now snipage. We're gonna do some snipage here. Okay, fucking A, son of a shit. Okay, sure. Yep, dead, got him. Okay, I saw him, there he is right there, dead. Okay. Now, what is my objective? Plant charges on each turbine. Okay, I guess I'll whip out the MP5 again, because, I don't want to die a million times just trying to snipe assholes, because I don't really care that much. Oh, God. Okay, he's dead. Good. You can fucking die, too. Thank you. Okay, please heal. Okay, I guess I'll run this way. Yep, more enemies. Fuck, I saw him there in the corner of my eye. Come on, do it again. Where are you going? No, you know what? I'm gonna run. I'm gonna kill you just like that. Piss off. Okay, so charges one. There we go. Now, I guess that one, sure. Enemies. Yep, enemies. Right there. Die, 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 die. Okay, good. Gotta love the ragdoll physics. They're so stupid. They're so, like, over the top and ridiculous. Like, as soon as you kill someone, they start, like, cartwheeling, like, fucking Raiden in Metal Gear Solid 2. It's weird. Oh, God, no, piss off and die, shit. Okay, I lucked out there, holy dicks. See, I'm not being careful enough, and I just don't care. Oh, shit, I'm dead. Oh, my God, yeah. What the fuck was that? Do I do all this again? I gotta do all this again, don't I? Okay, I guess I don't gotta do all of it again. What the fuck? No. All right, no, fuck off. You all can die, you die, and then what the fuck kind of animation was that? That was weird. All right, run up and kill him. There you go, just like this. All right, there, he's dead. There's somebody else. What the fuck? No, you die. Okay, no, what the fuck, is somebody else? You die! Jesus dicks! Everybody die! God, everybody needs to die, Jesus dicks. Okay, now where's the second bomb? Over here. Alright, plant that shit. Now run over here. And let's try not to get stuck behind the wrong piece of cover this time, shithead. Duh. Okay, now where are the enemies? They're coming out this door. There they are. Okay, you're... Okay, I think he's dead. No, you die. Okay, is that it? Okay, now, alright. I guess plant charge number three, because, you know, the rule of three, derp. Now, I'm assuming we go through... Okay, fuck you. Hello. Yeah. Oh, no! God damn it! Are you serious, dudes? I'm back here again. Son of a shit. Okay, guys, here we go again. Third bomb is planted, so now I gotta wait for these assholes. Can I kill him? Alright, he's dead. Now, this asshole. Okay, you right there. No, piss off! Okay, good, he's dead. Okay, I tell you what, do we have a shotgun? No, we don't. I wanna pick up a shotgun. Do anyone even chaps have a shotgun? There we go, right here. Shotgun, ammo, there we go, perfect. Okay, so now shotgun time is best time, not gonna lie. Or maybe not, because there might be some, like, enemies all the way fucking over there, which there probably will be. Why is this a maze of fucking shit? That's dumb. Oh, hello. Sure. Okay. All right. Oh my god, this game is so bad. Okay, anyway, oh god. No, that was a terrible shot. That was a terrible fucking shot. Okay, he's dead. Praise son. Okay, nope. God damn it, dicks. See, now I'm out of ammo for my range weapons. That sucks. Okay, you die. Now, okay, somebody, no, yep, dead. Praise the sun. Okay, now I'm really hoping these guys drop some form of ranged weaponry. Did you? Okay, sure, yeah, I'll, SM5? Oh, duh, that's the fucking, yeah, that's the MP5, duh. Right. They don't have the license for the actual guns, derp. Okay, shotgun, why not, I guess. Sure. Okay, run up here. Okay. I guess go to the ranged weapon. Okay, why? Okay, I know everything is supposed to blow up, but I mean, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. No, die. Okay, no. Oh my god, that was terrible. Okay, he's dead at least. Good. Now, if I get hit by one of these explosions, am I gonna die? Probably. If I had to guess. Okay, nope, you can fucking die, thank you. Okay, somebody else is coming right on my ass, hello. Yep, fucking, nope. Okay, I guess I'll reload first. Now, if I see someone with an AK-74, I'm gonna pick that up, because it is so much better than this piece of shit. Okay, AK-74, okay, PKP, sure, we'll pick that up, why not?
God damn, I'm getting too old for this shit.
Okay, I guess I'll hop. Yep, I see, I knew it. I knew there were gonna be some enemies on the balcony there. All right, I shot him, he's still not dead though, son of a shit. All right, okay, yep, is that him right there? I don't, is that a guy? That's not a guy, is it? Okay, where are they? Oh, there they are, holy shit, that was some lucky fucking cover shit. Okay, get off cover and stay crouched. Okay, I guess I'll reload. Oh god, they're coming around. Okay, no, die. Okay, he's dead. Okay, heal a little bit, and then, okay, no, he's dead, I think. Is he dead? Is there someone still up top? I don't know if there's someone still up top. Son of a shit, though, dudes. Okay, who the fuck is, where, okay, no, right there, died. God damn it, dudes. Where is he? There he is. No, I didn't, yeah, okay, now he's dead, good. Okay, Jesus, dicks. Okay, is that everybody at least currently? I cannot jump in this game and it's weird. Okay, did you have a PKP by any chance? Any of you chaps? No, just OTSs, that sucks. All right, that's fine. Okay, guys, more enemies, here we go. I'm not sure if he, oh, AK-74, there it is. Okay, you die. Sure, how much ammo does this thing have? Oh, praise the sun, has a shitload of ammo. Okay, did you drop one too? No, he didn't. Okay. Well, that was a fucking pointless cutscene. That was stupid. I guess I gotta get out of here. All right, let's fast rope. I don't know if I gotta get out of here in a. Well, there's no time limit on screen, so I will assume not. Okay, those are explosive barrels. They're orange and not red, so I guess we gotta do a plot of the game for that. Okay, fast rope again. Sure, there's an enemy down here. Fuck, where is he? Okay, maybe not. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? Oh, here we go. Duh. I'm an idiot. Okay. So now we gotta do... No enemies, no enemies. Okay, I'm just gonna run. Oh, I'm going the wrong fucking way. Or maybe I'm going the right way. Or they're just all... I killed him! I fucking killed him before he got over the edge. That was amazing. Okay, fast rope again, I guess. Sure. Okay, no. Okay, nothing on screen. No enemies on screen. Oh, God. Yep, maybe not. Wow, he is completely undetected. What the fuck? Oh, did he just die? What the fuck is this? Why do I just have to fast rope? This is so dumb. Whatever. Okay, somebody, okay, I guess it was somebody, okay.
Peyton wants me to wait for backup. Bullshit. As soon as them generators are back online, the sub ships out and the guidance chip goes with it. If that happens, the Soviets can chalk up the Cold War as a win. And if I make it out alive, that's just gravy.
Okay, guys, I don't know. This might be the final mission. I'm kind of hoping so, because this game's getting on my nerves, honestly. Okay, sure. Now undetected. I tell you what, can we get a little closer before they get detected? That would be nice, not gonna lie. Can we do... Okay, nope, we cannot. So I guess we're just gonna fucking shoot everybody again. Sure. Whatever. Because I don't feel like waiting. Because like I said, this game is getting on my nerves. So we're just gonna do bum rush strats. Okay, what kind of weapons did you chaps have? Sure, better than... Okay, yep, AK-74. There we go. Now, where is this guy? All right, anyways. Excuse me, guys. Sorry about that. Okay, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, I guess through here, sure. Up here. Oh, shit. What was that? Okay, I guess night vision because it is kind of dark in here. So I guess night vision. And then right there, you die. Yup, okay. I tell you what. Let me go ahead and use my MP5 up first, and then we'll switch to the... oh, no, there's a shotgun. Okay, I tell you what. We're going to do this. We're going to switch out for the shotgun. And then we'll use the shotgun because this looks like pretty close quarters. Not going to lie. So we'll do this for the time being. And then we'll grab an AK-74 when we get the chance. Can I stealth kill this guy? I can. Just like this. There we go. All right. Now, I did see that guy up to my left. So hopefully he didn't see that. He did see that. Fuck. God damn it, dude. All right. Fine. That's fine. Whatever. Okay. Reloaded. Now switch to the MP5. No, piss off and die. Die to die. Okay, good. Now, there's more than one dude up there. Now, where are they exactly? Were they in the same spot? The fuck? Sure. I guess I'll switch off night vision. Yeah, I mean, this light enough, I guess. Is that somebody? No, it's not. I don't think it is, anyway. Where the hell is this guy? What the fuck? Okay, no. Piss off and die. Oh, that was destructible cover. That's not good. Fuck! God damn. Damn it, dude! Shit! Okay, guys, here we are again. I just went, like, fucking, like, full-on doom mode there, and I somehow managed to survive that. I don't know how, but whatever. All right, I'll tell you what. We're gonna whip out a shotgun. Okay, there he is right there. Yep, wounded him. Stand up again. No, what the fuck? How'd you not die there? Are you serious? Okay, no. I like the MP5, whatever. Yeah, the MP5. I like the MP5. So we'll just stick with the MP5. Okay, through this door, I guess. Yep, okay, nope, die. Okay, sure. God, this game sucks. No, kill everybody. Okay, good, dead. Okay, I kind of wish I could pick up ammo for this thing. God, I like the MP5, but I wish I could pick up ammo for it. That would be so cool. All right, whatever. Open the door, please, numbnuts. Thank you. Okay, wow, this place looks like it sucks. Holy shit, dicks. Okay, grenades for days. There we go. Let's throw two. Sure. I think I killed somebody with the first one. Not sure about the second one. Okay, let me just fucking... All right, no. God damn it. He might be dead. I don't know. All right, he's dead for sure. Okay, I guess I'll go to, like, non-destructible cover, hopefully. Let me run up here. Now we will do this. Okay, nope. No. Everybody, okay, sure. I just took out, like, fucking three dudes there. Holy dicks. Okay, you die. That's good news. Okay, nope, you die. Die. Okay, now get back behind cover. Now, there's one more dude. Where is he? Where are you, asshole? All right, you're somewhere. There you are right there. All right, die. Okay, now AK-74. Okay, OTS or sure, whatever. That's fine. If I find an AK-74, that's the good news. But if I don't, then whatever. Dragunov, no. Dragunov, no. Okay, open this door, I guess. Now we're going to crouch, and we're going to shoot literally everybody that's alive. Okay, come on. Poke your head up there. Poke your head up again. Okay. Oh, my God. I hate the armored guys. God, they suck so bad. Okay, I guess through here. Okay, is that a guy? That is a guy. It was a guy. Ha ha! Get it? It was because, you know, past tense because he's now dead. Do you get it? Do you get it? Ha ha! My jokes are amazing. Lo, 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 lo. No, just fucking die. I don't like you. God damn it, dude. Can I, like, run up? Can I run up and stealth kill somebody? Yeah, I can. Yes. Okay, I was hoping I could do that. All right, good. He's dead. Okay, so now through... No, well, that's a shipping crate. No, it's up here, duh. Yeah, up here, derp. Okay, I do have... well, let me reload it first, derp. Okay, reloaded. So now we can do, I guess, all the way up here. There is... Okay, no! No, I didn't get him. Shit! Okay, no, you die. Is he dead? He is dead. Good. All right, now, all right. Reload. God, I wish this thing had more than 5 bullets in it. 5 shells, whatever you want to say. Okay, I guess over here? Let me run to this box, I guess. Is there going to be more enemies? Yep, right there. There they are. Piss off and die. Oh, God. Oh, God. This is not good. Run up here. All right, now lean. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, he's dead. That ragdoll physics is really bad. Okay, no! Piss off, dude! I hate you! God, I hate these armored guys so much. They're so annoying. Now, where are you? Are you right there? Is that you? No, it's right... Okay, you're dead. Good. Okay, Jesus dicks, dude! God, you have, like, no health on this mode. God damn, dude. All right, you're hiding behind the wall. There you are. Okay, now you're dead. Okay. I'll tell you what, guys. Fuck it. We're gonna pick up the PKP again. Yeah, I got 200 bullets. It's fine. Whatever. Okay, so through this door, I guess. Sure. Okay, I guess I'll do night vision again because it looks kind of dark in here. So this, okay, well, ammo locker, a shitload of ammo, I must say. What do we got here? We have the Dragunov and shotguns, and we have AK-47. I'll keep the PKP, whatever. Now why are there? Oh no, that's not okay. That's OTS. Fuck that. Whatever. Okay, we'll just do this. I said, okay, let me take off night vision because I doubt we're gonna night vision in here. Yep, all right, you die, piss off. Now, all right, no, fuck you, armored asshole. All right, and you die right there, die, okay, good. All right, reload, more dudes, where? Right there, apparently. The fuck? Is he dead? I don't know if, oh, fuck. Oh, God, now where is he? There he is, right there. You die, okay, he's dead. Now, where the hell is this guy? Okay, blow that up. Well, I guess I didn't do jack shit. Oh, there he is, right there! Fuck! Okay, no, bro, no, not above me, shit! God damn it, dude! All right, fine, that's fine. All right, here, through this door right here, here we go. Right here, just throw fucking grenades, there. Can I kill somebody with that? I killed nobody with that, apparently, that sucks. Throw another one. Nope, still nobody. God damn it, dude. God, the grenades in this game suck. Okay, you're dead. Okay, well, is that somebody? That is somebody, son of a shit. All right, well, I think he is not dead. Wow, he took how many bullets and he's not fucking dead? God damn it, dude. All right, blow, I can't shoot through that, are you serious? All right, fine, I can blow that up. He might be dead. Well, no, he's not dead, of course not. Okay, come on, poke your head up or something. There you go, right there, dead. Okay, now the armored assholes, right? Now, I gotta watch out for the balcony, though. Okay, I tell you what, let's throw a grenade over there, I guess. I don't know if that's gonna kill anybody. Okay, I got one person, sure. I'll take it. Now, where, okay, right there, there he is. I shot him, I didn't kill him, though, shit. Is that his head? Can I shoot his head? Yes, I did, I got it, dudes. All right, now this guy up here. Now I gotta watch out for the guy on the balcony. Okay, now come on, poke your head out or do something. Come on, dude. Come on, there you are, right there. Fucking die. Is he dead? He is dead. Praise the sun. Now we gotta carefully lean. No. Piss off. Oh God. No. Okay, he's not dead. Shit. Okay, reload. All right, now you die. Okay, he's dead. Now, okay, blow that up. That got rid of. Oh God. No. Okay, good. All right, I think that was everybody. All right, praise the sun. Jesus, dicks. Okay, more ammo for this thing, maybe? That would be nice, not gonna lie. No ammo for it? Are you serious? Okay, there's some ammo for it. What'd you have, dude? Okay, he had an AK-74. I'll keep the shotgun, whatever. I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay, I guess down the elevator? It just does it automatically, okay. Okay, guys, top of the elevator, here we go. I guess this way, since this is where the enemies are, so sure, I guess I'll go this way. Yep, right there, you can die now. Excuse me. Oh, there you are. No! Fucking A! What?! How did I get stunned there? Are you kidding? God damn it! Alright, fine. We're gonna try that again. Okay, now let's do... Alright, yeah, right there. Now piss off and die. He's... Wow, they must just have a shitload of health in this part because he is still not dead. Can you stand up again, dude? Right there. Now, okay, there. Now he's dead. Now this guy. No. No. Stand up again. Stand up again. Stand. Fucking... God damn it. I said fucking die. Whatever. Okay. I guess run through here. Sure. I said open the door, numbnuts. Oh, God. Yep. Two guys right there. Piss off. All right. Kill one of them and then kill the other one. There we go. That's usually how it works. Okay. Sure. Okay. All right. Shotguns, I guess. Oh, God. What the fuck was that? Oh, no. No, it's an armor, dude. Piss off. Are you not? Yeah, you're not dead yet. Okay. Now you're dead. I tell you what, a grenade? Sure. I'm not sure if that's gonna kill anybody. Okay, yeah, I killed one person, that's fine. Okay, kill... He's not dead, not dead, not dead, not dead, not dead! Fucking die! There's two of them there! Jesus dicks! Okay, I think he's dead, I think he's dead. Okay, PKP? Anybody got a PKP? I think one of these guys did. If I'm not mistaken, I think one of these guys did. Nope, they didn't. Okay, so I guess we're going back to the AK-74U. Or the AK, whatever it's called. I don't know. Why are there VHSs here? What the fuck? Whoops, my bad, guys. That's my alarm. All right, guys. Back and better than ever. We were looking at the VHS tapes, and I just noticed, like, the 1960s fucking reels as well. So these guys are behind the times, not gonna lie. So, all right. So what do we got? We got shotguns. I guess I'll use... Well, no, I'll use the AK-74. Where am I supposed to go? I guess this way, past these dead guys? That's probably my PKP that I just dropped there. What the fuck was that? Okay. I guess through here? And then... enemies, right? Maybe? Okay, I guess not. So... Oh, up another elevator. Okay, so sure, let's do it. Yeah, it's automatic. I keep forgetting about that. Derp. Oh, no, it's not automatic. Duh. I keep forgetting about that. Derp. Okay, so bottom of the elevator. We got lockers. I guess, okay, more ammo for the AK-74. That's good news. And then, yeah, I like how they have the gun symbol, but they're not open. So that sucks. Okay, plant C4 charge on each missile. Okay, so I guess we're gonna do that. Okay, you can die. He's dead. Okay, you were way too easy to kill there, buddy. God, the AI is so dumb in this game. Okay, there's one, sure. Can I run? Oh, God, wait a minute. Yeah, enemies, enemies, enemies. Just fucking headshot him. They're all dead. Wow, that was amazing. Oh my God, that was amazing. Okay, there's charge number two. Do they have any AK-74 ammo? They do not. I did not reload there, apparently. Can I go? Like, no, I can't. All right, that's fine. I guess through here. Okay, yep. Okay, there's an armor dude. I hate the armor dudes. I hate him. God, I hate him. Jesus, dicks. No, piss off. Okay, no, you die. Is he dead? You're dead, right? All right, blow that up, sure. Now, okay, yep, right there. No. Don't run out of bullets now, son of a shit. No, piss off and die. Okay, good. Okay, I tell you what, we're going back to the PKP, because that seems to be a pretty good weapon. And I'm pretty sure this guy, oh, no, he didn't. Fuck. Do these guys have PKPs? No, they didn't. Son of a shit, dude, really? No, you can fucking die. Fucking die. Okay, good. Okay, fuck it. I'll go to the OTS. Switch out the shot. I'm not using the shotgun at all. Fuck it. Because this will be a backup ranged weapon in case we don't find any more ammo for the PKP, so that'll be fine. All right, I guess I'll blow up that. Let me throw a grenade. Just one grenade. That's fine. Let me see if I kill anybody. Yes, I got one person. Praise the sun. Okay, now. Nah, yep, there you are right there. There both of you are, apparently. Okay, you die. Okay, I guess it's everybody in the world. What the fuck killed me there? God damn it, are you serious, dudes? All right, fine. I will play your game, even though I don't want to. Oh my God, Jesus dicks. Okay, you're dead. All right, blow that up. All right, kill you. Okay, now throw a grenade, like, over there somewhere. Sure, I don't know. Is that gonna kill anybody? That I don't think I killed anybody. That's fine, whatever. All right, kill him. All right, no, I said kill him. Thank you. Now kill. No, son of a shit! Stop running out of ammo at the worst times. Okay, can I like headshot these guys? Oh god, oh god, oh god. No, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Okay, I guess we're switched to the gas. Oh my god, what the fuck? What keeps killing me there? Son of a shit! All right, fine. God damn it, dude. Okay, there's more ammo here. I guess that's good news. What keeps killing me here? Is it that? Are they shooting the explosive barrel? Maybe they're doing that. I don't know. Okay, tell you what. We're going to kill you right now. There, you're fucking dead. Now, throw a grenade right there. Sure. Now, kill somebody, please. Okay, I got two people with that. Now, throw another one. Throw another one over there. Okay, now... Okay, I got one more person with that. Praise the sun. Okay, now... All right, there's you right there. Now, stand up. All right, come on. Now there's an explosive barrel right there. I might have got somebody with that. I'm not sure. No, kill him. Kill him. What the fuck? Why do they take like a million bullets to kill it? It's so annoying. Okay, they're dead. There. Jesus dicks. Okay, plant a charge. There we go. I didn't get it apparently. Fucking A. All right, plant it. Son of a shit. Okay, we're gonna run. More ammo. Thank you. Not that much. How much ammo for this? Okay, sure, not that much. Okay, I guess we're gonna throw a grenade right over there, and then maybe another one, sure. Oh, well, I think I got a lot of people with that one. No shit, dudes. Okay, where are they? Where are they? All right, there you are. All right, you can die, you can die. No, 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 no. Shit, is that a guy? That is a guy, no shit. All right, blow that up, I guess. That might kill somebody, I don't know. Okay, nope. No, 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 no. No, no, shit, yeah, hide behind the explosive missiles for cover. That's the smart thing to do. Let me see if I can run up here. Run up here. Run up here. Okay, now wait. Now wait. Now wait. Now slowly. Slowly and carefully. There you go. All right, you're dead. Now. All right. No, 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 no. Okay, he's dead. He's dead. No, piss off, dude. I have 14 bullets with this thing. Son of a shit. All right, that's fine. Whatever. Who the fuck? What is going on there? That looks weird. Okay, whatever. All right, they're all dead at least. But now I'm out of ammo, so... Or, no, I'm not. Okay, good. Press the sun. Okay, more ammo, more ammo. Nope, OTS. AK-74, there we go. Okay, sure. Two more magazines. That's fine. I guess we're going down here. Oh, we're going on top. Oh, wait, what is this?
Party's over. What took you motherfuckers so long?
Well, shit. Looks like we got all dressed up for nothing.
Present for Admiral Peyton. Tell him it's evidence for the defense in my court-martial.
You got it. I heard the commies cost you two good men, Commander. I'm sorry.
Not as sorry as those motherfuckers.
Yes, guys, that was it. Yes. Oh my god, dudes, Rogue Warrior's over. Praise the sun. Yes, I got two achievements there. What are they? Okay, let's check them out. We got Demo Dick, complete the game on Elite's difficulty. And then we got another one, although I have no idea, like, which one it was. Kill 50 Spetsnaz? Maybe that was it? I guess that was the one... I guess those were the armor dudes, maybe? I don't know, whatever. Holy shit, that was a short game, but praise the sun. Oh my god, this guy! The guy that voices... The voice is the guy is doing the rap song. Look at this.
Anytime, anywhere, any place. Kicking ass, big names. Who's the hardest motherfuckers around, huh? Ah. Rock and roll, motherfuckers, rock and roll.
Okay, guys, that's about enough of that. Yeah, that was enough of that. But yeah, I cannot believe they got the... Because whoever doesn't know, and if you're not into movies, you won't know him, but the guy that voices the main character in this game is Mickey Rourke. And he's done some really good roles in some movies, but he is so bad in this, and this game is so fucking shit. And it was so short. Holy dicks, that was so short. Wow. But yeah, guys, there you go. That was Rogue Warrior on Elite's difficulty. Holy hell. Yeah, so I guess I can add that to my list of things I've done that are really, really stupid. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the playthrough. If you did, please give these videos likes and or favorites. I would appreciate it very, 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 very much. And until next time, I'll catch you later.